Tonight, dozens of victims in the deadly head-on collision between a Greyhound bus and a semi on I-40 are still recovering at hospitals in Albuquerque, Gallup, and Grants. On Thursday, the driver's side tire of that semi blew out, sending the truck across the median of the freeway head-on into the passenger bus near Theroux. The bus was headed to L.A. from St. Louis. Of the nearly 50 people on the bus, 8 were killed, including the bus driver. State police and NTSB continue to investigate that crash. One of the passengers on board was a woman 7 months pregnant with twins. Miraculously, she and the baby survived, but the infants were delivered prematurely as a result. News 13's Jeannie Nguyen is here with the family story. Jeannie.
Madeline, that woman is Christy Westerdale. She was on her way home to California and was in the middle of a nap when the truck slammed into the bus. Westerdale's dad tells News 13 she got onto the Greyhound bus in Oklahoma City with her longtime boyfriend and 4-year-old daughter after their car broke down. Instead of fixing the car, they decided the bus was the safest route. But a day into their trip, tragedy struck when a semi-truck crashed into their bus on I-40 in between Grants and Gallup. Westerdale was taken to a hospital in Gallup, then transferred to UNMH, where she delivered her twins prematurely. Her father says the crash caused her to go into labor early. Via phone, Westerdale says she was just happy she and her family lived.
I feel great being reunited with my babies, amazing knowing they're doing so well for what they've been through.
Westerdale's father says the babies were born at just 3 pounds each. Mom and the infants will remain in Albuquerque for at least a month. The family has created a GoFundMe page to help with the medical expenses and the cost of living here in Albuquerque. We have a link to that on our website. Just go over to KRQE.com.